coming, 23 balls to be precise, and it's an uppercut that gets him on his way.
He's got himself to 50, and he's going to be really thrilled with that, because it's not a characteristic Trescothick innings, but it's a mighty important one for his country.
There's a man back, but he can only watch. One bounce four from Marcus Trescothick. Short from Adams, and got the treatment.
Hasn't really landed enough in the right area. Paul Adams is almost bowled a bit nervously, and that's way too short. And as a batsman, you hit that and you think, oh, no, there's no one out there, is there? Surely.
That is very good. That isn't all that easy to do, but Trescothick opened the blade, so he didn't find mid-off, so he found that gap at extra cover. Clever batting.
Yes, it is. Clever batting, because after all this time, you've got to put it away. But then again, this is a full toss. So a half tracker and a full toss.
Second time that Trescothick has driven Callis down the ground. Just a firm push, really, but the timing is exquisite.
There's shouts of catch it, but it's safe, and a boundary to Trescothick. Screams of hope rather than real belief.
Uppercut, very safe shot. Nicely played. Beaten the man at cover. And has gone all the way for four. And brings up England's 250.
Real danger signs for South Africa. They've got to arrest this decline. These two have played magnificently. Two experienced cricketers. They're taking the game away a little bit from South Africa with shots like that.
Trescothick on strike and has 97.
Make that 100. Great way to bring up the 100, dispatching a Paul Adams long hop. And that is Marcus Trescothick's fourth test 100. It's been a while, and it's been a wonderful effort and well appreciated by his teammates. Seeing it big, I fancy you, Mr. Hall. And up comes 150 to Marcus Trescothick. It's full, it's through, and it's four, and it's 200 to Marcus Trescothick.